role of primary sector, that is agriculture, in the development of an economy. The role of agriculture in the Indian economy is explained with the help of following points. Number one, contribution to national income. Agriculture is the main source of national income, though its share in national income has been decreasing steadily. The share of agriculture and allied activities was 57% in national GDP growth rate during beginning of the plans. Now it has become 15% at present. Number two, employment. Agriculture provides employment and work to an overwhelming majority of the Indian masses. According to the recent economic surveys, nearly 50% of Indian population is still engaged in agricultural activities. Besides, a large number of people earn their living by working in occupations dependent on agriculture, like storage processing and trade and transport of agricultural products. Number three, food and fodder. In India, agriculture meets almost the entire food requirements of the people. Here, a large proportion of income is spent on food. Agriculture sector provides fodder to about 38 crores of animals. Number four, foreign trade. Agriculture occupies an important place in the foreign trade of India. We export tea, coffee, cashew kernels, raw cotton, rice, tobacco, spices, jute, marine products, meat and meat products, etc., which are agricultural and allied products. The total value of export of agricultural products has risen. However, in percentage terms, it has declined. Number five, industrial development. In India, agriculture plays an important role in industrial development. Agriculture provides raw material to the industries. Cotton and jute textile industries, sugar, vanaspati, and plantations depend on agriculture. Number six, international ranking. At the international ranking, Indian agriculture has a fairly high ranking in certain commodities. In the case of groundnuts, India occupies the top position in the world. Number seven, role in national economy. Agriculture set a pace for the economic growth rate of the country. Fluctuations in agricultural output levels play a key role in the state of the national economy and influence the growth rate. Number eight, contribution to domestic trade. It is borne out by the fact that huge expenditure in India is incurred on purchase of farm products. And number nine, fulcrum of transport industry. Agriculture serves as an economic fulcrum of transport industry in India. Both railways and roadways are the major carriers of agricultural produce in India.